I think the role of the police has expanded. It's not changed. Because the terrorism is a very recent issue in our country. And police, I think, was not fully ready to tackle it. Now they are getting more and more experienced, and with the international know-how in the process available and certain amount of cooperation also available, I think the techniques are fast becoming more modern than otherwise. So I think the role of the police has expanded. And since the terrorism is a far more, at one stage, a far more complex phenomenon and a far more form of a phenomena which has very wide implications, because it talks, some groups talk of you know, acquiring a separate nation altogether, you know, going, I mean, asking for the further dismemberment of the country. Some groups have different kind of demands, but the fact is that the demands are of a very complex political nature, and therefore it cannot be tackled only by the police alone. So terrorism is an issue that has to be tackled on various levels at the same time, and most important of them being the political level. But the police, or the people who are put in charge of tackling terrorism on day-to-day basis, they also have a very major responsibility. Because while the political process is taking its own time, the activity has to be contained, has to be restrained on the streets. So this that's how I see the difference between the role of police in Arat Satya and the role of police in my present film, which has a background of terrorism.